Now, your Ford Sports Desk.
Otis here, beginning with COVID and the Yankees.
Yeah, right now it sounds like an isolated incident, but as we told you earlier in the show, Yankee ace Gerrit Cole has tested positive for COVID-19. He's going to miss tomorrow night's start against the Orioles. No other Yankees are known to have tested positive. Nestor Cortes will start in Cole's place tomorrow.